Welcome to F124 and welcome to a brand new driver career experience. Before you get started, we need to choose how you'll play. This is the default setup, designed to give you a balanced experience. Or if you're already familiar with the F1 games, you can customise your settings as much as you want yourself. That's it from me. Enjoy!
Hey, I'm Elena. I'll be your agent, and I'm so excited to work together to get to Formula One.
Now that we've introduced ourselves, you'll see that you now have a set of driver ratings. These will be tied to you for the entirety of your career and will track your progress. As you perform well out on track, these ratings will improve and feed into various other areas of your journey through F1. We'll cover each rating in more detail later.
Yes, 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 guys, yes! Come on, boys!
This is the current Formula 2 team roster. They're all eager to work with you, so choose who you feel would be the best fit for your journey through F2. Okay, who would you like your teammate to be? You can view both of the current drivers and toggle through some information here before making your decision. It might have an impact on your standing within the team.
All right, get ready to jump out if you get too hot in there. There's a problem with the cooling system and it's going to take us a few minutes to correct it. All clear the garage, please. Cars ready to leave.
Thank you.
P13.
Let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Goodbye for now then, but we really are just getting started. Make sure you join us again for Lights Out tomorrow. So today, the sprint race, no pit stops, just full on pace. It's all about speed, daring, and sheer driving skill. What, I wonder, is in store for us today? Plenty of opportunities around the 3.36 miles of the Bahrain International Circuit for these young F2 drivers to show what they can do. The best passing opportunity right up there at turn one, and we should see plenty of action there. But there's another not long after at turn four. There are 9 right-handers and 6 left-handers, and the possibility that we could see some flat spots at the tightest of those left-handers, that's turn 10. It's the start of the new campaign, and what better way to get underway than with a high-speed sprint. We welcome Alex Brundle to the commentary box. Alex, what are you looking forward to?
All of the different scenarios we can gather together when you put these great young drivers out on circuit. It's going to be a brilliant year, full of action, and I can't wait to get going with this first sprint.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Launch map is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tyres as well, please. Okay, radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Martin's ahead. That's Isaac behind. Copy that. Okay, incredible parking there. Nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts. Okay, now stay alert for threats around you. Don't worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. That's a new fastest lap of the race. The car behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. Well done. Overtake. We'll be right back. front wing, you've taken some minor damage. Performance in hand, so let's push, push, and use it all up. Fastest lap of the race so far. You need to give that place back, I'm afraid. That was an illegal overtake. Unlucky, mate. That wasn't quite what we needed, but let's not worry about it. Get your head down and chin up. There's a long way to go. lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Iwasa ahead. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Isaac's behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Okay, gap to leader, 8.5 seconds. Look after these tyres now if you want to finish the race on this compound. pace is strong, but be aware these tyres need to go the distance. Okay, mate, any more front wing damage and it's going to really cost us, so please, let's protect it and bring the car home. We'll be right back. second a lap to the car behind. 1 second. Fastest lap of the race. Levels are going to start falling away soon. Job on hitting that target, mate. to set the fastest lap of the race. you've just started the final lap of the race. Final lap. Some understeer now that you're in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as soon as possible. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
What a performance! What a drive! It's victory for Arthur Leclerc!
Well, it's just the first sprint of the year, but what a great start. They'll be looking to do more of that in the longer race tomorrow.
Dams, another team with a huge amount of history based right in the heart of motorsport near Le Mans in France, have once again shown their formidable abilities out on the track with yet another win today. After all this drama, you would be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care. Hello and welcome from the Bahrain International Circuit here in Sakhir. Down on the grid, the engineers are making their last checks, and today's race will be underway shortly. Bahrain represents an exceptional 3.36 miles of racing. Lots of opportunities to overtake throughout its 15 corners. Now, this track has built a reputation for being brutal on the rear tyres, so keep an eye on how these young drivers manage their rubber. Strategy here could ultimately determine the winner of the race. So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's results with a look at the starting grid. Red lines up on pole position, with Victor Martins alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Porcher, Awasa, Dennis Hauger, Stanek, Deruvola, Miney, Leclerc, Ralph Boschong, Hajar, Vesti, Zane Maloney, Amory Cordiel, Novalak, Vishaw, Correa, and Roy Nissany, Behrmann, Doohan, Benavides, and Enzo Fittipaldi completes the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track. The new season starts now. I'm Alex Jakes, Alex Brundle is alongside me, and it is time to restart Formula 2. We're so excited to be back. Alex, what are you expecting from this season?
Put 22 of the world's best young racing drivers in a pot, some great venues, press go, and it kicks out a champion. I cannot wait to see who comes out on top at the end of the year.
Well, mate, pole position is a great way to start the season, but as you know, there's no points for pole. Now we've got to go and take the win. Good on the power unit cycles, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. No threat of rain for the time being, conditions look good. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. fastest lap of the race. He might make a mistake. so we're leading our teammate by 5.6 seconds. We'll be right back. expect you'll be noticing a bit of grip loss in the tyres around now, so just be careful. We're approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. Okay, mate, we've got more fuel in hand than we need, so let's push, push, and use it all up. Don't worry about it. Get your head down now, chin up, and let's focus right until the checkered flag. Box, box, we're coming in this lap. And remember the speed limit. We'll be penalised if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Isaac's in the pits. That's Isaac in the pits. We'll be right back. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, we're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. You'll be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety cars reach the pit lane. Behind 4.6 seconds. Evans has just set the fastest lap of the race. Okay, mate, your lap times are all over the place right now. We've got to have consistency. Come on, we can do better than this. Teammate by 6.4 seconds. Okay, we hit the target. Nice work. gap to your teammate behind, 10.3 seconds. Has just set the fastest lap of the race. final lap of the race. Superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
A great win then for Hi-Tech GP today.
Well, they've sent that one, haven't they? Brilliant start to the season, and that's exactly what they wanted for their early points tally.
And it's time now for the podium celebrations, and how well deserved is this one? What a fantastic victory for Hi-Tech GP. Well, what a weekend that has been. Please join us next time for another thrilling installment when Formula 2 returns.